I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels.
Edge Folkscoming is now live. Streaming air. Metro Exodus, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
floor. away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Thank you. just your shouting. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. I'm changing position. Well done. You're almost at the hangar. Smooth sailing from here. Great job, Artyom. We're inside. mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find Yermak.
Anna, they are
the orderlies know what we have.
Is that you, Yakov?
Yes, so cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far. Just out of town for a bit till the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me. Where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No. I see only one answer. You've been bought and you're running back to your masters.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement with a life, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes, more or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least. You owe us that.
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the SHIELD system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago under a strict "you talk, you die" policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we are traitors in the eyes of Command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are Command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artyom finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have to find a good place for people from Moscow. Like Artyom always wanted.
Giving them all to the enemy? A grand idea. I say, we solve our problems before moving on to saving all Moscow. All right? How is it going, Artyom? Found it yet?
There's a whole world out here. A world where we could live.
So far, we only know one thing for sure. Radiation levels are normal. The air is breathable. What about the rain?
So what? You can't even breathe in Moscow.
So? Does anybody live out here? We don't know. How will they treat us? I don't know that either. What would they do if they found out there are survivors in Moscow? Again, I don't know. Keep looking at them. There's got to be a signal.
But we do know we've been lied to. For 20 years, we've been lied to. We know they've been killing people.
Collateral damage is inevitable in operations of such scale and secrecy. Yes, people have died. But the bombs killed tens of millions. Yet we are alive. We stayed alive throughout those years.
Artyom almost got killed. Is he just collateral damage too?
Guess what? Yes. If you have to choose between the life of a single man, no matter how dear he is to you, and the lives of everybody else, all the dwellers of Metro, then there's nothing to think about. Are you looking for a bargain? Come on, do your best.
Would you say the same about me?
And about myself, too. I've spent my whole life protecting the people of Metro. Do you care?
Wait a moment, what is that?
From here should go like this. This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change. Everything. Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world. By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out to me.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's call her Anna and be done with it.
Go to hell.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but a cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink
to the Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. You're back. Full steam ahead.
Hi.
I'm full steam ahead.
We've got
some distance. I wonder how long it will.